Welcome back to Eternal Senia Part 2! This is probably like, I don't even know how many times now I've been trying to record this, so let's just get into this. Let me just adjust this one thing here, because this is going to really bug me. There we go. Okay, so yeah, I tried to record this a bunch of times. One time there was no audio in the game, the second time there was no audio on the mic, the third time I don't even remember what happened, but let's try this. So, let's load up the game. I've gotten much further than this. It's just that I kind of have to start over because of what happened. So, let me just see if I can make the screen a little bit bigger without it. Nope, not happening. Okay, guess I'm going to have to... Yeah, I'm gonna have to play it in a tiny little screen. Okay. Alright, here we go. We already talked to that guy, so I'll move my mouse out of the way. So, one thing I learned is that you really need to level up a lot. You need to make sure all your equipment is really strong and everything. So, sorry if I've already done this, I don't know where I left off, and I kind of have to redo it because of where I saved. So, yeah, hopefully it won't be too repetitive. Come on, bee! Oh my gosh, this bee does not want to die. Just please, die. Pattern? Yeah, got you. Finally. Okay. Oh. I did learn that some of the enemies hurt you when you attack. Like, see my health going down while I'm attacking that thing? Yeah, that's a thing that happens, and that's why you die. Strong. She could just chop down a tree with a sword. Really angry. Firewood. Instant firewood. And let's make this bridge. So, this episode, I won't be progressing very far. I decided that I'm actually going to be doing the arcane realm, which is almost like a dungeon type area where you fight a bunch of enemies. Last recording, and I got really good equipment. So, time to do that again. Okay. Come on, snake lady, die. Oh, wait, there's something down there. So, one of the things that I really love in this is the crafting room, I think. Oh no, this scene again. I don't know how many times I've seen this scene now. Finally, another adventurer. Maybe he's seen Sis Magaleta somewhere. Gotta give it a try. Hello? Huh? Okay, this is a little disconcerting. I see, like, both screens at the same time. Let's do this. Okay. There we go. What do you attack me for? He's not comprehending at all. Should I... fight back? There is no other choice. I cannot just back down now. Forgive me. What is this? Again. Look at that kitty. I want that kitty. Nia. Yes, sis? Another demon hunting mission? Right. It's my duty. Can I join, sis, please? church every time. I know you must feel lonely and all. Don't worry, I will be just fine. See you around.
Sis Magalita.
Yes? Why can't I join you? I'll be a good girl. Perhaps you'll need my support somewhere. You know. Demon hunting is not a game. It is dangerous. I know. Nia? But I am scared. What if Sis never comes back? There is no need to worry. You know my strength. It is okay. I promise I will be back safely. Sis, I should get going. I just cannot let Sis go alone. You go after her, girl. Sis is so strong, but I am still worried for some reason. Just realized this stupid window thing is in the way and it's like really bugging me, so let me edit this scene. Can I? Video capture device? Window capture? I want to move you. Edit scene. Thank you. Ugh, no. Let's make it a little bit bigger. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. That's better. It was really bugging me. Alright. Sis! Watch out! Nia! Whoa. She just... murdered that dude. Nia, are you okay? Sis. Nia! Okay, what happened there?
Senia, wake up!
Huh? I passed out?
That's right. You scared the heck out of me.
What happened? I recall seeing another adventurer, and I was attacked by him. His eyes looked empty.
Maybe it is an adventurer possessed by eternity.
Eternity? You mentioned eternity when we first met. What is it?
Yes, eternity. It is a power that exists only in the Tower of Eternity. An enormous power. Legend says one can manipulate eternity and realize any wish. However, if one cannot take control of the power of eternity, one will be possessed by it and become an empty-hearted zombie, which is the finale of many adventurers who came into the tower seeking eternity.
No, Sis Magalita, calm down. Sis is not any ordinary adventurer. She should do just fine, even in the Tower of Eternity.
For your own good, Senia, you should leave the tower as soon as possible.
No way. I cannot just leave now.
You saw the man who lost to Eternity?
I am not leaving without Sis Magalita.
She is that important to you?
Yes, she is.
For her sake, you will take your chance with Eternity?
Compared to losing Sis Magalita, eternity is nothing to fear if compared with losing Sis Magalita.
Right! I will join your search for your sister.
Huh? Thank you. But what about Fairy Queen?
God, we need to find the Fairy Queen as soon as possible.
I did promise to help you look for Fairy Queen. but I will prioritize on my sister if there's any conflict. Are you fine with that?
No problem. We can ask Her Majesty if Senia's sister has passed by once we find her.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Then we should get going.
Sure.
Little Fairy joins your party.
Yay! I have a party member now. I wonder how many other people or creatures join you.
Woo! Okay, so we are almost to the Arcane Realm, I think. And that is what we will be doing this. Oh, we're here! Oh, good. Okay. So let's pray to the goddess statue. Save. I will save in file 3. New save. Okay. This is the waypoint to Arcane Realm. Arcane Realm is filled with monsters and materials. A great place to level up for, or farm for crafting. Go to Arcane Realm now? Yes. Sorry. A group of monsters. Not a big deal. I've got a move just for this. Press W to form Splash Leap. That was awesome. New skill, Splash Leap learned. Got them.
What a move! You took out all the monsters in one hit!
There is nothing to it. Stronger. I have to become stronger and stronger. Here we go! I can't move. Okay, there we go. Oh gosh, hi.
This is the entrance of Arcane Realm. Would you like to craft some equipments before going in? Here are some materials for you. Please, try to upgrade your fairy cloth armor to X-Fairy Armor.
Okay, I can do that. Change fairy armor, warrior armor. And then, oh, no. C is for crafting. C is for crafting armor. Okay. Do I have a fairy cloth? Wait, hang on. Don't. Okay. Fairy armor. I need to make more. More. Fairy glove. Weapon? Nope. Equipment. Change to fairy glove. Okay, let's do this.
Congrats on your X-Fairy armor!
Man, I'm kind of lost here.
It is a must to keep your equipment upgraded, or else you may suffer defeat against powerful monsters.
Fine.
Don't give up. Here are some more materials for you to start with. One more secret in the Arcane Realm. Elite Fairy Stone can be found there.
Do you have anything else to say?
This is the entrance of Arcane Realm. If you find the level too hard, you should try upgrading your equipments. By the way, Elite Fairy Stone can be processed into other common materials. If you happen to have any extra, I can process them for you.
Wait, what? I misunderstood that. No. Can I make anything? Claymore. What do I have now? X-Claymore. Why would I want to make a claymore? How about... Here goes nothing! Okay. I was fighting this like last night and it was so easy because I had such high equipment and high skills. Now I'm back to being new at this. Oh gosh. Let me go! I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Don't. MP. Why am I doing that? There we go. Uh oh, kill him. That did not kill him. Ow! Oh gosh, I'm gonna lose. I need help. Can I? An elite fairy stone. No, you need MP. That's so helpful. Not really. Crystal. Elf. Going down, Mr. Elf. Legolas wannabe. I knew it. Okay, I need to heal anyway. Yeah, okay, let's go back to the Arcane Realm. Oh, I can actually upgrade something here. Elite Claymore. No, I need more Fairy Crystals. How about... wait, Axe Claymore? I have that already. Armor. Elite Fairy Stone. King Fairy... no, Elite Fairy Stone. I don't have enough for anything. What other armor do I have? Oh, no. No, 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 no. This cape. No. You need to at least have a fairy cape. Which I need my fairy claw. Let's see if she has something to say.
Should I process your elite fairy stone? It will be turned into fairy crystal and fairy claw.
No. Okay. And let's level up the skill a little bit. Okay.
That should help a little.
Oh, I was not ready at all. Thanks for that. Appreciated too. Whatever, I'll take it. Oh, get away from me. Get away. Ooh. I didn't mean to do that. No, wait. Get away from my health over there in that corner, please. Berserk King Slime. You going nuts?
Are you going a little crazy in the head there?
I can help you. I'll help you get rid of your craziness. Okay, come on. Can you please? Ugh. I got a page of critical hits. What loveliness is this? Okay. Let it be something that gives health, please. Something that gives health? You give health? You do not. You give fairy crystals. Die, please. And hit. Claw. Nope, not enough MP. Should I really risk it? Yeah, I should. I don't know about this. Yes, help! Give me help! I know you don't get help. They do! Oh my gosh, yes! Get help! Ah! Oh no. Oh no! Okay, let's see if I can upgrade anything else on the left. Weapon. I don't have enough fairy crystals. Glove. I can make EX fairy glove. I can make fairy glove. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fairy, you know I can't. I lied. This is not going very well. Okay, skill. Level this one up. Maybe I should go here, fight some things, and go back. Give me fairy claw. That's what I want. I want fairy claw. That's what I want. I got a fairy crystal! I think that means that I can now craft this. No, not that. There we go. Okay. To the arcane realm! With my better armor. Go. Do you have anything to say for yourself? No. I was not ready for this. Ah! I hate the king slime. That's the thing that takes the longest. And for some reason, it reminds me, like, sour ball thing in Rick. I guess because he's like slimy, and I'm picturing Ralph like putting him in his mouth. Oh my gosh, go away, go away, go away. Or the pink stuff in Ghostbusters, that too. Like the ooze. Which made me think of Power Rangers with Ivan Ooze. We're in trouble. I think not. Whoa, why isn't it? Oh, because I need the key. Oh. Let's go! Oh, wolves. Oh dear. Oh, that was fun.
lost four crystals would be nice too. Are any of you going to need any help? No. Away! No, I don't. No. There we go. Prepare to die, Wolfie. Oh yeah, can we heal? Heal. You're gonna die too. Bye bye, Mr. Mushroom. Goodbye, Mr. Mushroom. It was nice seeing you. I keep missing! Oh my gosh. OMG. No, I don't. I don't even have... Okay. I don't even have a fairy cape. I'm gonna make a fairy cape and a fairy cape. Thank you. Should I... Wait a minute. Fairy glove. Okay. Let's just put that on. No. This. X-ray armor XXXXX. Everything's X. Everything is good. Okay. Oh no. Medusa. Oh, it's time to die, Medusa. Not really. No, it's my time to die because I don't think I'm gonna be fine. How am I supposed to... How are you supposed to dodge that? That's what I want. No, don't do it again, please. Okay. To the arcane realm again! Do you have anything to say for yourself? No. No, no, no. I don't want to do that. Okay. Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Thank God! Goal this episode is to get all really good armor, and I should be able to get better swords soon. Once that happens, I will be unstoppable. No! Go away. No. Go ahead. Try it. Just try it. See what happens then. Oh no. I did this last time too. Oh, if that was a fairy stone, I would be so angry. Give me your fairy crystals. no, it's mushroom dudes. Okay, guys, line up. Everyone in a group, come on. Stick with your friends. We have a buddy system here. No. You don't want to listen to the tour guide? Well, guess what? Punch it. Okay. Let's level up skills. Yeah, good job. I could probably level up the other one too. Again? What did I tell you? What did I just tell you? Oh. It's a fairy claw. Exactly what I ever wanted in my whole life. Fairy claw. Oh, I'm so happy. MP, so you throw fire at me. How dare you. It's gonna be Medusa. Oh no, not yet. Wolf? Oh no. Flowers. Flowers are so easy, they don't even hurt. They're just innocent little flowers. What the heck is that? Ooh, cute. I would have never noticed that. Like blended in the nose. Medusa! Hit you! No! Just kill her. Kill her. I don't know how you're gonna do it. Kill her. I don't know how to dodge that. Can't really dodge it. I can try. I can hope and pray. No! No. One more. One more. Oh, I almost had her. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Go to the Arcane Realm. Do you have anything to say for yourself? No. I am so tired of seeing you. Like, seriously. Are you the only enemy that ever appears to me? Oh. I was at the point last night where I can, like, practically one-shot them. Like, it was like two hits and I was dead, and now it takes forever. Oh no, I'm just gonna be on that. bracelet, which makes your MP much higher. That might have been why I defeated Medusa too. Oh, I just leveled, that's why. Yes. 12 now. I think when I was playing. What is that? Oh, it's an elf. It looked really weird. Didn't know what it was at first. Oh, Medusa. You're going down, I think. No. Let me attack, okay? Let me keep attacking and everything will be okay. No. No, Medusa. No. No. Can't move. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. So the goal for this episode is definitely to defeat Medusa now. That is the goal. No! I don't want to leave the arcane realm. I just want to heal. Okay, thank you. What he was leaving was just very long. Hopefully. Thank you.
said it's not Medusa. About this round. We are going to win this time. And I think I have enough for something fun. Let me see. Oh no. Armor. Elite fairy glove. Or elite fairy cape. Let's change it to elite fairy armor because we can. Elite fairy armor. Yep. And I think we can actually... I'm pretty sure we can do elite fairy glove too. No we can't. Could have sworn we had two stones. I guess not. Okay, though. It's okay. We're all good. Try not to use MP as much. Oh, still, I can ignore it. Give me items. Give me health, but okay. Yeah! Didn't do it again. Oh. You really think you stand a chance against me? Look at this power. Look, one swipe, you're dead. Medusa. Okay, let's do this. Go, 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 go. Killer. 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 Can't move. Oh. I resisted. Aim.
Missed that. Okay. Time to get an elite fairy glove. Oh. I can't move right off the bat. What is this? Go. Come with Medusa. Kill her. Kill her with everything you've got. Get her. Get her. Please. Kill her. Please. Kill her. One more hit. One more hit. Oh, I did it. I beat Medusa. Okay. Yes, leave the arcane realm because I accomplished what I was looking for. Okay, so I originally said I was going to end right here, but I'm actually going to be cutting some of the stuff out of the episode, like the dying multiple times. So I'm going to actually... Yeah, I'm gonna continue for a little bit. Maybe like 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes. Die, Wolfie, die. What do we have here? Oh, we have the lovely little dragon. Oh, look how cute he is. Now, there is something that happened now that I've finished the arcane realm. I can now go back and fight all of the old bosses that were around. So let's do that, actually. I will do that in the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.